see that too?
Roger, I can barely read you, but I can read you a little bit. We're dropping off 112 to their insertion at this time.
They've cleared the building in front of us.
Command, this is Viper 6, back en route to safe house location. Just got finished dropping off 1-2.
Roger that. Ready, you heard that.
Alright, just straight follow me. One, two, we're moving southeast.
Viper, this is command. You guys gonna drop off that boat?
Roger, I thought y'all wanted us to, we can pick y'all up, then sling load it.
Yeah, they're waiting. They're in the boat.
Oh, roger, okay, I'm about to pick it up.
Press.
got east covered.
Alright, cool. Just take a quick 30 second breather and I'll brief you. I got eyes on a hostage.
What do you got?
Bearing.
Bearing 190. Third floor of the palace.
Your objective?
He's in a red shirt.
That ain't our, HVT.
Command, this is Viper 6. Falcon is en route to connect with, 1-2 element, over.
Roger that. Make sure Falcon stays well out of the AO. We don't want them getting shot down due to AA.
Roger. Hey, just provide overwatch. Don't get shot down by AA, so keep a good distance away, okay?
That's our objective.
Also make sure they don't engage any targets until we give them the go-ahead.
Roger, that's a good copy. They know.
Alright, make sure you got fucking suppressors on.
Moving soon.
Yep.
Falcon, this is 1-6 Romeo, message over.
Send it 1-6.
If you want, I can let you know where a safe spot for you to overwatch is once we've gotten to the LZ, over.
That might be good.
Copy that, once you've got it, send it to our, send it our way.
Alright, give me
Roger that, 1-6 Romeo, out.
Hey, we're doing a fucking traveling overwatch with a 50 meter spread. We're gonna take this building to our south, 100 meters. And we're gonna bump 50 meters to our west. Take that second building, and then we'll fucking pick a plan up.
Hey.
Alright, Wayner, so you're gonna be in charge of the second detachment. I'll be in charge of the first one with Kim. 50 meter spread on traveling overwatch, cool.
Recon, this is 1-7. Feel free to cut corners around that path. I know that boat's a little slow.
Just follow us. So we're only, you only follow us by 50 meters.
Okay.
Alright, here we go.
Did you want heavy left or heavy right?
Nah, it doesn't matter. Just a little shack to the south below us.
Is space going with them or no? You're moving.
Command, this is Viper 6. Do you have any further taskings for us, over?
Hey, fucking check that team too. Go there to that 2 o'clock, clear that 3-story.
Roger, standing by.
This is Falcon to 1-6 Romeo.
Hey, leave me. Who's with me? Hey, leave fucking Kim out here to watch our front. Be third man stack.
Hey, fam.
We're not gonna breach. You ready?
Yep.
Reaching. Door clear. Alright, coming out.
We'll meet up on this, northern door. Alright.
The sounds of it, they've reached, their recon LZ. Roughnecks 1-1. So they're in the boat traveling to their LZ right now.
Okay, cool.
Wayne, we're coming up from the west. Check east, east, east. Roger.
They already got cleared.
Okay, cool. We'll leave it to them then.
Alright, Wayne, we're leaving to the east, moving to the south on the rocks. Roger, we're just getting up on the very top story, just making sure the roof's clear.
Alright, cool. Alright, cool.
Right.
fucking swept on.
Yo, Ares, isn't the spy 1-2 staging point? Over. Hey, Rod, we're actually, we're at 1-2 Overwatch.
Hey, yeah, there are multiple civilians down in that compound there.
Which compound's that?
There's a bunch of, like, little houses in front of the main building.
Command, this is Romeo 1-6, message over.
This rooftop's actually got pretty good eyes towards the building in town. Do you want us to stay up
one
here
one has reached waypoint 1. We're standing by for recon to establish reconnaissance. Over.
Yeah, especially if you get that long range. Go ahead and get set up there with your boy.
Comms with 1-2.
Roger.
Roger that, command. 1-6 Romeo out.
Go ahead and Bates, swap out with King. I'll need you on comms up there in case we get fucked.
Roger.
1-6 Romeo, this is Falcon.
Right, I'm coming. Yeah, I'm letting command know we've reached our
we've got positive eyes on the building. I'm gonna go ahead and give you a rough estimate of about 50 to 70 men along with multiple gun emplacements. Be advised, you're also
in the AO,
so watch your fire.
Good copy, Falcon.
We'll more than likely be readjusting now.
Yeah. 6 Romeo, this is 2-6 Romeo, message over.
Do you know if we have ace ballistics or not?
I do.
Each click of the scope is 10 meters, right?
That's no. No.
What's your distance right now?
How many clicks?
Command, this
it depends
is
on so much. Like a lot. Six.
Roger, we
when
are
you
at the same
the
house
MOH
awaiting for
so
the order
the
call
from you to target or your desired route zero. 680. So for every 1 MOA, which I think I'm not sure if you're using 1/4 or 1A, that's about
680. And is there anything else you guys could recast?
So every 1 inch, every 1 MOA.
Roger, we're transport, so we can do medevacs. If you honestly need another cat aircraft, we could do that, but be advised, medevac would be down, and a possible transport
that's
or
like negating
would
the
be down as well.
Of everything.
What rifle system do you have?
2-6 Romeo, this is
Mark
Falcon.
11, I can use an ACOG.
Send it for 2-6 Romeo, over.
If necessary, we have the ability to relay a message to 1-6.
Go ahead and,
Roger, 2-6 Romeo, pop his last transmission, over.
Roger.
Man, this is 2-6 Romeo, message over.
Not gonna be a safe spot.
Falcon, this is 2-6 Romeo, message over.
Send it 2-6 Romeo.
Roger, can you relay to command that 2-6 1-2 has reached their overwatch point? Be advised, we kind of shifted positions 100 meters to the southeast at grid ref break. 075009. How copy, over.
Solid copy, 2-6.
Roger, 2-6 out.
Falcon to command.
Winer can provide overwatch that you don't need to worry about ballistics up to 300 feet. So he could theoretically reach that town without needing to adjust.
Yeah, this first town he can. He also has an ACOG. I would suggest using the ACOG.
Falcon to 6 actual.
The ACOG's automatically zeroed out to 600 meters. Personally.
I said I didn't say I had an ACOG. I said I know how to... I could use it if I had an ACOG.
This is Viper 6, send it.
Okay, do this. You ready? Put this scope on.
Viper 6, that's a negatory. I called for 6 actual.
We don't have comms with command anymore. I tried to get a message relayed with Falcon, but...
Command, this is Viper 6. Falcon is trying to get a hold of you.
We got two guys running with the rifle up on the road.
Alright, we're fucking fixing this shit.
Falcon to Romeo 2-6.
Alright, I need... Wayner. Bates to stay
Falcon
here.
Falcon to 26
take
Romeo.
Kim and King. Alright, we're gonna move. See that tree line to the E 2 o'clock?
Yeah. Yeah.
We're gonna move there.
Right. How far?
That tree meters. Line to the the one across the road.
Oh, okay, okay.
It's gonna take us like 5 or 6 minutes.
We're moving towards that tree line though.
We got the
1-6, this is 2-6 Romeo. How copy over?
This tree line or that tree line?
2-6, this is 1-6 Romeo, send it over.
Cross the river or
it should be advised. Do you have comms with 6 Romeo? Over.
Move into that one.
Stand by while I figure out over. Yeah. Romeo 6, this is 1-6 Romeo, message over.
What do about the patrol on the road?
That'll be a negative 2-6 Romeo.
There's more coming.
Roger. Neither do we. Over.
There's four.
Falcon to 2-6 Romeo.
We'll scrap that fucking plan.
Send it for 2-6 Romeo. Over.
Same message.
Hey.
Control to our 2 o'clock is moving.
Seems like command's down.
West-east.
Hey,
sorry.
No.
Command's back up.
Disregard.
Just dealing with something.
Disregard last.
Send your traffic.
Roger. Command, this is 2-6 Romeo. Message over. Be advised, 2-6 Romeo has reached their overwatch point. Be advised, we adjusted about 100 meters to the southeast of marked overwatch. Over.
Hey, don't get too aggressive.
Roger that. Be advised, recon's in position. They're going to begin taking their shots shortly. Just stand by for the assault order.
Roger, 2-6 is out.
6 Romeo to... Correction, 6 Romeo, Viper 6.
Hey, start scanning for that EGT. I'm actually thinking I'm seeing him.
What do you see him wearing?
Style BDS. If you see, reference the palace to the southwest of there, that little two-story, he's on the bottom floor, maybe.
Does he have like a military style cap on?
Yeah, he kind of stood out to me. Looks like he has like a fucking, who's that guy that did the Super Bowl halftime show?
That probably is him. I'll advise in a second.
Are you talking about, Mars?
I have no eyes here.
Are you talking about that guy with the booty cap on it down there?
Yeah.
Oh, you should have said booty, not military style cap.
Sure. Oh, fuck. That could be. I don't know.
He just looks like a normal patrol or just a sentry.
I was talking about military style cap, I was talking about like one of the
I've got eyes on
cap.
A guy with a beret on.
That ain't him either. He should be wearing different type of uniform from the rest, as well as a military hat. Like one of the caps.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about, like the fucking box cap.
Yeah. But I do see multiple civilian hostages.
Hey, you got comms with them?
This is
I got comms with them.
Romeo.
Yeah, I got comms with them again. Send it for 2-6 Romeo, over.
Be
advised, yeah, I got eyes on a
we're
sniper.
Currently repositioning to grid ref break.
That's what I'm saying, I don't like this spot.
054, 012. We'll hold there, this will provide us better eyes. How copy?
Yeah, definitely are not assaulting this position. That's for fucking sure.
2-6 Romeo, copy his last chance mission. Over.
That creek's gonna slow us down too. Once we hit that flood, we'll never get out of it.
Yeah.
That's why I wanted to move up to the west there.
All teams stand by for assault order. Recon team's almost done.
thinking we can make it.
What? Tree line?
Be advised, the assault's about to begin.
Shift today.
Seifert.
All the way in the back?
They said it.
Yeah.
Why don't you guys push down to the creek, get that fleet, and then just push to the wood line from there?
Where's the patrol on that road? I don't want to kick it off before the ambush begins.
But you'll have defilade. Let's see what happens when the assault begins, because if they start assaulting, the patrols might move back in, you know?
1626130.
Here goes.
Get up! Go in there! Why do y'all?
1-1's out there in the water, starting to engage. Keep posted.
Command, this is 2-6 on 1-3-0. Hey dude, this palace is fucking lit.
Falcon to 1-6 Romeo.
North side is an absolute fucking no-go. We can't solve this fucking air either.
RPG.
Falcon to command.
Yeah, so air is
a Falcon.
Be advised, I believe 1-6 Romeo's comms are still down. How copy?
Raj, we're about to load up onto their boat, so I'll relay everything.
Copy that.
Well, it's about 10 other dudes and RPGs.
Sounds like the other side's the same way.
Really?
Gonna suck. You got enough medical supplies?
Got plenty, dude.
Please.
Actually, should probably add more saline, but I always need that.
Actually, let me fucking set up CCPs. I read a map here. God damn it.
Hey, Warren, you think we can shift over to those rocks a little bit?
I think we should.
Or can I, at least?
Yeah.
We'd be able to thank you.
That two-man patrol silenced without figuring it out. As long as they don't fire off a shot with their AKs.
Yeah, more than likely.
Oh yeah, this is good.
I want to wait until they assault.
Okay, yeah, I agree.
Be careful. Because I don't want to kick this shit off prematurely. We have the element of surprise still on.
This is gonna be a hell of a fight.
Yeah, it is.
Dude,
hey, Wainer,
I'm kinda like
one.
4 plus.
Yeah.
Dishgums.
Hey, set that elevation to 2.4 clicks and leave it there. That'll get you get targets up to 350 meters. Roger.
Dylan, who are you trying to drop?
Just in case we take contact.
Counting 7 plus static positions, Dishcoms.
Yeah. If we screw up, we're all dead.
Alright, so we're gonna absolutely need the fucking...
Hey, we're gonna go fucking World War II with this shit and build and hop like they did in the Pacific all the way up to the palace if we need to along the east side of the dirt road.
You know those 50s can shoot through those pin buildings, right?
We could just go along the beach.
Boys got smoke grenades.
Yeah. What I was thinking is that tree line actually looks like it can provide cover for a good while, but getting across an open field will be pain.
Talk about that one, Wiener.
What?
Talk about that one.
Seeing your point. Are you pointing?
I don't know if he's doing it right.
Are you pointing?
I'm not.
I'm asking Ares.
I was talking about that original tree line.
That one?
When did the 2 o'clock?
The one I just... Yeah. Pointed.
Yeah, let's go to that one.
Yeah. No comms are going through, what the hell?
Oh shoot. Here goes Jedi.
Oh fuck.
What happened?
1-6 Romeo, this is 2-6 Romeo, message over.
That's what we're gonna do.
Hey. Leave RTO and Wayner here. The other three are gonna move along the tree lines.
Roger. Falcon, this is 2-6 Romeo, message over.
Luck.
Send it 2-6 Romeo.
Roger, do you have comms with 1-6 Romeo? Over.
Give me a moment, let me check.
It's gonna be a bold check.
Falcon to 1-6 Romeo. 2-6, that's gonna be a negative. I believe command said they were gonna take over their comms, which, as far as I can tell, is down currently.
Roger, do you have any idea how to get in contact with other team down on the ground, over?
I can fire around at them, but I don't think that's gonna be much help.
Roger, I'll figure something out. 2-6 is out, over. Oh my god, I fucked up. Why'd I say over?
All call signs be advised. 1-1's moving in to LZ, Oscar, Sierra. 1-2, you guys are good to open up.
Hey, we're clear to fire. We're clear to open fire. They're moving into Oscar, Sierra right now.
Yeah, should we drop the patrol on the road?
Use your best discretion. I'll give you guys the green light, but don't do it. Unless you need to. Or you see tactical advantage taking him out.
I don't want to let any... I don't want to piss anyone off at that palace, because all those guns are going to come to us.
A camera or a spotting scope?
A spotting scope.
It kind of looks like a Nikon.
It really does.
Is moving pretty fast.
Yeah, I think they're running back.
Do we have eyes on Seifert?
Oh yeah, they're high-tailing it.
One of them's running off towards the tree Falcon line.
To command.
Alpha, go ahead and pick back up. We're moving again.
Go for it, Falcon.
Patrol is headed our direction.
Are we clear to open up on the building?
One of them is, you want me to drop them?
Yeah, Robertine, you've been given a green light. Use the best discretion.
He's down.
He's down.
Took the one on the
good
watch.
Shot, thank you.
Yeah, nice shot, man.
Falcon to command.
My first one was on target. Send a Falcon. He like moved right.
Once again, are we clear
yeah.
to open up on the enemy the building filled with enemy contacts?
Like, you took the one on the left, didn't you?
Yeah.
1-1 is directly behind it. avoid it if you can.
What about the foot mobiles to the north, to the north in the town?
Contact 1-2 on that.
Copy that. Falcon to 1-2.
Send it for 2-6, over.
2-6 Romeo, there are multiple enemy contacts in the town to the north of the building. Are we clear to open fire on them?
That is a negative, Falcon. Be advised, there is a couple of civilians mixed in those buildings. Over.
Copy that.
Look at the stairwell bates of the palace.
Okay.
You see that guy?
Trying to look where it is you're looking. Where's the stairwell at?
In the middle of the palace.
Are you talking about the guy that's hanging out?
Yeah.
Oh.
Donaldson keeps sending me Snapchats of him at a hookah bar.
Hey, Bravo, this is Alpha. You green light to move wherever you see fit. Don't put yourself in any position to compromise yourself. We need you alive.
Roger. We'll probably just, follow you, but have a good spacing. Bates.
Yep, I'm ready.
Alright, cool. I'm thinking is we'll take the same route as them, except we'll kind of use, like, this hill as, to get eyes down real quick, and then we'll follow them with just, like, 100 meters between us or so.
Roger. Hey, Alpha, be advised. Falcon's reporting at least a squad and a half size element in the town. They're Alpha, right?
Right, I'm gonna check what I can see.
We're exposed. Contact left.
Are you guys taking fire?
A-firm.
From the town?
No.
Or where?
No, from the road.
I'm not seeing anything on the road.
I don't either.
I think they're getting contact from the town.
Let's see.
Yeah, they're taking
fire from the town.
Hey, we're up.
Nice!
Shots.
Alpha, how you doing down there?
We're good. We took out the fires on friendlies to our direct southeast.
Be advised, there's their contacts in one of the buildings, dropped one, be careful. There could be more inside buildings.
Falcon to command.
We moving? Right.
Yeah, let's move.
Once again, Falcon to command.
Hey, send it.
Are we able to open up on the emplacements in the front of the building that are currently engaging 1-1? They just took cover in a house to the southwest.
Command, this is 2-6 Romeo. Falcon, this is 26 Romeo.
Send it to 26 Romeo.
I'd advise you not to engage them, because there is still civilians that are soon to be hostages up in those windows also.
We moved down running. We're on the road, moving into the tree line right now.
Understood, 26 Romeo.
We didn't see much.
Roger, copy. Go ahead and link up with us. We're at the entrance to the airbase.
Roger that.
I'd be careful. That airbase is possibly enemy controlled. It was taken from the UN. Hey, they're to our right.
When are you good? We're taking fire from inside the building. Taking fire from the palace.
Oh.
We're gonna see, once this plane is, we're gonna go ahead and head west and
did you drop that guy on the balcony? No. Is he the one that's taking pot shots? There's a dead guy on the balcony, but I don't see who's shooting at us.
Are you ready?
I'm set.
That house is just gonna fuck shit up.
Hey, we missed anybody?
What the fuck was that?
We're coming up on your six.
What was that?
Hey, what is up?
The howitzer.
Oh damn. Oh shit, I'm hit.
Watch out, they have a howitzer. I missed it.
I got hit with shrapnel.
I can't run.
Hey, I'm breaching this.
Hey, it's all clear, it's all clear.
It's clear. Shit, two of them down.
Hey, King, go ahead and start picking up Duzo.
What the fuck?
That's stupid.
Yeah, we're both down.
1-2, we're gonna be yellow right now. Go ahead with that halter.
Get inside the get inside the building.
I need help. King, let's go.
In the building, guys.
Work on yourself.
Ares, we're going into the warehouse to patch up.
Oh my god.
Anyone have an eyes on where that halter is?
It's in immediate front of the building.
You want me to see if Cassian can take them? We might have civilian casualties, though.
I'm gonna work on my torso, you work on my health. Okay.
You want me to see if Cass can get up on it, or hold?
Already lost a lot of blood.
Yeah. He's got blood, though, so it should be fine.
Ares?
If I die, I can hear.
Command, this is 1-2, red at this time. Where everybody's up, though.
Ares, I need a response.
What's up?
Do you want me to have Cass try to take it out?
Viper.
There might be civilian casualties.
Command, Viper. If you want to transition over to a little bird attack,
Miner's passed
we're going to need a little bit of support here.
Need help.
Roger, that's a good copy.
Falcons, command.
This is 1-2.
Send it, command. Start targeting targets that are away from hostages.
Command,
define
1-2.
Hostages.
With the power
civilians.
Announcer.
People that are unarmed.
Start taking considerations on
copy that.
Airstrike. Some considerations, the power of the howitzer versus civilian casualties, as well as potential AA.
You guys didn't see any AA, did you?
That's a negative. They just have a bunch of 50 cals lined up, so...
Okay. We need to get medic up.
How bad is King?
That's a great question for him. He's laughing at me now, I guarantee you.
Miner's patched up.
So he's stabilized?
Yeah.
Alright, go ahead.
Command, this is Viper. Can you read over?
Send it.
So did we ever get a decision on the...
Rearm route to your location at this time.
Negative, I don't consider it.
Roger. One six Romeo, this is 26 Romeo, message over.
1er has stable pulse, but low VP.
The fuck? Be advised, King's KIA.
Viper, it appears some members of 1-1 are KIA. We'll need a redeployment in about 10 mics, so do a gunrunner 2 and then RTB for redeployments.
Roger, after we do a gun run, we're gonna head back to our Chinook.
Roger, limit gun runs to non-explosives, so if you got 50s or 7.62 on a little bird, use that.
Roger, we got 50s. You want to just strafe the target area?
Roger, there's some mounted weapons on the top floors.
Alright, well, fuck it.
Roger, I'm going after where it says target.
Hey, full scary camera.
I don't know how to get him up.
Lost a lot of blood, boy.
Is he bleeding again?
He has low BP, so he needs more fluids.
We're about 2.5 clicks out.
Hold on, let me see if he has any.
But we shouldn't give him morphine now, because otherwise he'll die.
Okay, I'm gonna try to inject saline.
Let's keep one dude up on security.
Hey, from Opus.
But you know more about fucking medical shit than I do.
Did you administer the saline?
Hold on, I gotta patch him up again so he don't just run out of his body.
Wait a minute, I'll wrap this up.
Hey, well, they took our... They looked at it.
You're hitting areas where hostages were sighted. I'd lay off a little bit.
Roger, do you need me to go find another one, or do you need me to just...
Did a castron on a bunch of hostages.
Head back to base to redeploy those members. We're gonna deploy them.
I can't. I'm not a medic. Evidently, only medics can.
Roger, be advised. Heading back to base to redeploy.
Team 1, do you guys have a medic? Command, I guess, doesn't have a medic either. Fuck.
We can just carry him with us until hopefully he wakes up. Or we can leave him here. I don't know how long till we get reinforcements.
The mortar's coming on him. God damn it. One, two's up. We got one guy down. One guy who's KIA. Three up.
Try to get a medivac in.
Command, one, two. What's the status of that palace? Command 1-2, standing back orders. Alright, well this guy's...
We can try to get a medivac, but I don't know, saying we're this close to the Palace.
Yeah, let's try that. Let's get a medevac.
Okay, what one?
Get a bird. Or request a bird. This 6-digit here. Or check 8-digit.
Viper 6, this is 2-6 Romeo. Message over.
2-6 Romeo, this is Viper 6. We are at base waiting for y'all at the safe house.
Go ahead, Army.
Roger, is medevac available at this time? Over.
Roger, medevac is available at this time.
Roger, 9-line medevac to follow.
Yeah, just let me know if they can do it or not.
We can. We're gonna get the grid rev right now.
Nine line.
Grid rev 071005. Line 2, urgent. Line 4, leader. Line 6, enemy troops in area. You will need an escort. And line 7, smoke. Read back line 1. And 6, over.
Roger, I copy grid 071005, and we need... And it's smoke, over.
Good read back. Be advised, 2-6 Romeo out.
Roger, Falcon, this is Viper.
Hey, we have medevac coming in.
Go for Falcon.
Roger, I need escort over to medevac at this time.
Hey Kim, wait until Ares passes out, if he passes out and looks of it, and we're going to move him into the compound right here.
To assist you once you get in contact with the enemies, how copy?
Roger, that's a good copy. You'll be able to have visual me once I'm in the AO.
Do what?
Confirm.
Is Ares AFK?
No, he's crashed. But yeah, we're gonna move to the LZ in a second. Roll, get security up in here. When we hear the bird incoming, I'll pop smoke on the other side of the compound, and we'll run to it.
Clicks out.
What are we gonna do with Ares?
Be advised, we've got positive.
Wait until he passes out.
Coming in from the north.
Trying to get Warner.
One click out. You can pop smoke at this time.
Oh shit, we gotta pop smoke, yeah. Cover me.
This is Viper, I confirm smoke. I was about to wave off, but I confirm green smoke. Is that you?
That is correct. Be advised, land at green smoke, over.
Do y'all have a medic with y'all?
That is a negative. No medic is available.
Incoming enemy order.
This 6 Romeo. Is Falcon to Romeo 2-6.
2-6 Romeo.
Send it for 2-6 Romeo.
I believe I've got eyes on the target. Second floor. Western side. How copy? He's moving east, sir. He's moving eastbound.
Wait, one over. Viper 6, you're cleared to take off, over.
Roger, taking off. Hey, John, I need you to work on
6 Romeo, this is 2-6 Romeo. Repeat last transmission, over.
Be advised, command is down. Breaking contact at this time. 1-1 is down. Over.
Roger. Be advised. 1-2 is one or two man strong. We have many mortars incoming on our position. Over.
So copy. Command is trying to make your way to 1-2. Jedi is currently unconscious. Miller is trying to get him to you. I'm fucking walking at this point. Over.
Roger, be advised. We'll try to clear a path out for y'all. Over. How's it looking, Kim?
North compound facing us is down. The northwest side of the building's clear. Or at least
hey, you think you are willing, are able to move?
Hey, friend, let me just reload real quick.
Go for it, because Roughnecks 1-1 is down. They have two men strong, just as us.
Reloaded.
Okay, popping smoke.
What's the status of 1-1?
Two men strong.
Out of five?
Yeah. And command's also down, so we're gonna try to push as much as we can to that tree line. So let's go.
Roger,
Viper, this is command. We got a group of guys awaiting redeployment at the island.
Roger, that's Roger, that's where we're en route to at this time. We're about one click away from the island, so tell them to be ready.
2-6 Romeo, 6 Romeo, switch to channel, short range 130.
Short range 130, motherfuckers.
Okay.
Hey, sit Romeo.
You hear?
Trust my dudes, yeah.
Hey, what happened?
Hey, fucking Miller, where are you?
Hey, Bates, tell me right now what happened. What did I miss?
We got Warner evac'd out, medevac. We had some mortars fall into our position. It looks like Roughnecks 1-1 is down, except Reddy and Miller. We're all that's left right here.
Yeah, cool. On me. Hey, if you're grounded, alley up on me. Major comms, break the 132.
There he is. Yeah. I found him. Hey, this is it. This is all we got. This is it.
Alright, cool. Change your fucking frequency to 132. We're gonna storm this shit and get out.
Did you want them to join off
you? I never died yet. It's really insane.
Yeah. Hey, if you wanna join on me, join on me. Alright. And we're taking contact. Cool.
Another join
left.
Today.
Left. I can't tell with the echo.
Alright. Yeah, definitely right.
Alright, is that the palace there? Alright, cool. On me. We're taking this shit. Fuck it. We're done with this mission.
Right hand side is clear, Ares. Command is able to get through that, but any closer.
Alright, hey, that fucking 249 is gonna be melted by the time we're done with it. If it looks at you weird, shoot it.
Falcon, this is 2-6 Romeo, message over.
Send it 2-6 Romeo.
Roger, be advised, you currently have about 6 friendlies moving into the palace, over.
Copy that.
That building is clear. All the way up to there is good enough, but any past that, I can't guarantee anything.
Be advised, man with RPG on roof, man with RPG on roof. Be advised, I am dropping off
the helicopter back on.
At, where I did the medevac, over.
Fuck.
I'm going over.
How do you do that?
Getting spacebar, I think.
Command, do you copy?
The RPGs are going off the top.
Yeah. Air just almost took an RPG.
To wait for you. Nobody goes off on the road. Use your smokes.
Enough, I'm gonna try to
Major, you hit?
I don't think so.
Major,
Romeo 2-6, you've got a contact, second floor.
Second floor, contact. Roger, 2-6 copies last transmission, over.
Would engage, or there's a hostage right behind him, by the way.
Roger, be advised, 2-6 is currently breaching the palace now, over.
Copy that, 2-6.
Hey, Falcon, please hold fire, hold fire.
There's a man with an RPG on the roof, I'm manning the second floor.
I need...
RPG's on the roof.
This is 6 Romeo, be advised, I need you to stop firing at the palace. I need you to also egress if you're taking enemy hostile fire. We're currently in the tower and it is shaking like a motherfucker, over.
And just shaking like a motherfucker.
Copy that.
Last thing we need is to see...
Come in, where do you want these guys dropped off? And they're telling me there's a...
Watch our back, if you go down there.
Hey, Viper 6, I think you should be able to clear to drop home where
Robert.
You did the medevac, over.
Roger, that's a good copy.
I flash the room on the left.
Hey, I will... Okay.
Contact right.
Hey, Kim. Always watch our rear for sure. Hey, buddy.
Harry's is down.
Hey, pop a frag. I'm popping a frag in there. Frag out.
Roger, send it.
Be extra careful on your way out. There's a man with an RPG on top of the tower, and he will not hesitate to shoot you.
And he's down.
Roger, that's a good copy.
Yeah, let me get that corridor.
I'm on you, ready.
Falcon to Viper 2, Falcon to Viper 2, Romeo.
Is everyone out, over?
Hey, flash all these rooms, Bates. I got this one.
Retreating, reversing. Where's everybody?
I'm with you. They push west.
Hey, we got a hostage in here. Hey, ready, is it clear in that room over there behind me?
Ares, we got enemies on our city.
Wait and regroup with the team and then go up?
Yeah.
Harry, the right side of the building is secure.
Harry's
the
right side. Fuck.
Oh, fuck. Yo, Ares, what's your pause?
Hey.
Oh, we're currently in the palace, second floor. You're at the palace? Bringer 6.
Hey, that's an A-firm. We're on the palace. It's a 5-man team. Hey, fucking regroup.
Harry's the right side is secure, but I'm really fucked.
Yeah, hey, fucking, who's up? Who's 100%?
100% here.
Alright, fucking pull security down the hallway. Everybody else patch themselves up. Let's get ourselves up. Check your bags.
Status of east side is unclear. We saw enemy contacts.
Alright, cool. So we know there's dudes to the east. So that's good. One side, we need to scan it real quick.
He fired.
I think he's shooting down. What the fuck?
Ah, outside.
Fucking hell.
Oh, fuck. Jedi, are you available? Over.
He's on the stairs. Ready, watch.
Motherfucker.
Yo, King, get with me.
He's down.
Where are you? Leading the pack.
There are definitely people upstairs.
Alright.
What do you want to do, Ace?
didn't clear the east side yet, have we?
Nope.
I'm gonna throw a frag.
Alright, hey, fucking keep,
Right, frag out.
Hey, give me...
I'm there fucking...
Wait up, Miller.
Warren, are you pushing up?
Hey, Miller. I'm ready to stay here.
Yeah.
Guard these stairs.
Alright.
Whoa!
Taking fire from the stairs.
Frag, grenade. Throw it, nope, we did. Alright, I need Miller and ready to stay here in Hardy stairs. Other three dudes are gonna push east and clear it. And then we're gonna push upstairs.
Any Roger. Element, this is Viper 6 radio, check over.
Got you loud and clear, Viper 6, over.
Roger, I've been trying to get in contact with you. Are you still on my chopper?
That's a negative. This is 2-6 Romeo. Over.
Roger, 2-6.
Ready.
I still have one
pack
in my chopper. Do not know who it is, but I'm still standing by for any calls, medevacs, or anything like that.
Roger, we'll advise when we need it. Over.
Roger, good copy. I'll be at the island. Over.
Yo, Ares, are you up in the palace?
Contact down. Hey, there's guys that are actually in these things. We need to clear each room.
Getting hit from the south.
Upstairs.
Be advised. I'm gonna throw a frag.
Hey man, do it.
There, he's our frag in us at the bottom.
Frag out.
Friendly coming in.
Out and...
Coming up from the ground floor. Friendly's coming in. Winner.
Yeah. Paige, watch on your left, watch it.
We're coming out.
What the fuck? He just came out of a fucking... Oh.
Hey, we're taking fucking heavy fucking contact.
What can we do to help you guys?
Frag out!
After hold this stair. Hold this stair.
Peeking.
You're in pain.
Stay with them.
I'm touching myself up, I just got fucked.
Team up someone.
I'm back upstairs.
Thank you, buddy. Oh my.
Waiter, find Reddy and Miller and start clearing up.
I think we have hostiles
up. Do what?
You got bandages?
Yeah.
I'll surgical kit you when, as soon as I can, but your wounds keep reopening, so...
Yeah, it's been doing it for a while now. I got hit really early on in the ops.
Oh shit.
Okay.
Reloading.
Corner to the right.
I'm upstairs, I'm to the right.
Halfway done.
Move.
Roger.
He's down. He's knocking. He's down.
Falcon to 2-6 Romeo.
Okay, here, let me...
Tender for 2-6 Romeo, over.
Reacher, do you want to keep him going up?
On the second floor of the palace, west side, there's an enemy laying prone.
Roger, thank you, Falcon. We'll advise teams, over. Hey, west side on second floor, there's a guy prone.
We can't get in this room.
Hey, you guys good?
Which floor are we on now? There's a dead hostage.
They got movement front.
Those are hostiles right there. Ooh, a machine gunner.
questions. This is a good question.
I'm going right. It might be Black Order.
Hey, keep that fucking
249
down the hallway. Moves, kill it.
Hey, keep that 249
down the hallway,
but moves, kill it. Bounty check your left. Keep bounty check your
I'm throwing a grenade.
No, watch it, they're crossing, they're crossing.
Never mind.
Planner's down.
Hey, don't block the door. Thank you.
Yeah, prefer capture though.
Hey, push to the fucking center of the building.
Pushing.
Romeo. Tender for 26 Romeo, over.
That contact I pointed out on the second floor is still there, standing directly next to a hostage. Can you get somebody to take care of him, please?
Yeah, Roger. We had to move to the top floor because the other floor was blocked by a tree, over.
Copy that.
Be advised, there's still guys in the building, Falcons reporting.
Roger, copy, we're clear, top down.
He's advising second floor, prone in one room.
Roger, we relay. Hey, heads up, second floor is not clear, second floor is hot. Do we clear, sir?
Romeo 26, be advised, that second floor contact no longer exists.
Yeah,
disregard, is taken care of now.
Roger, we'll be there. Disregard my last. The building may still be hot, though. Someone down.
Falcon to Romeo 26.
Tender for 26 Romeo.
Anybody
over.
In here? Fucking medic needed at 26
Romeo, be advised on the eastern on the eastern side of that compound. There's some heavy enemy contact.
All right, medics coming.
Roger, right we'll advise. Hey, east side, heavy contact.
I'm on my way.
I think third floor is empty.
Be advised, the contacts are outside the palace. Looks like a possible counterattack.
Hey, unless you're king, man up, full security outside. Hey, fam. Ares, what side do you want the AR? Wherever you see fit. Should I try to fix the HVT or nah? Winner takes precedence, but yeah.
I got the guy. That fucker was... Shit!
6 Romeo to Viper, message down. Over.
Roger, center for Viper.
Requesting immediate evac. Over.
Roger. Give me grid location. I'll be there in like 2 mics.
Friendly. Don't shoot.
Hey, Graham. There, Graham.
I don't know. What's his
You are in charge. You see all this clear area to the north.
You check his pulse. I'll check his BP.
No. Well, I am. I'm telling you.
He's a surgical.
that you're gonna pull security on one of these 50 for the entire north side or re-escalator system.
Viper, grid 074, break 002, requesting immediate evac. We might have to get some little birds over here and jump on the side. Over.
Alright, be in contact with Wash.
Send it again, 074008.
074, break 002, over.
I have saline. Putting saline in him right now.
Falcon to Romeo 26.
Tender for 26 Romeo, over.
26 Romeo, be advised, Falcon is on bingo fuel, we're RTB.
Morphine, okay? That should wake him up.
26 Romeo, copies last transmission, over.
Oh god. Epinephrine, epinephrine.
Be advised, Falcon's off station for about 15 mics.
If it says he's lost a lot of blood, do not put epi in him.
Was this the HVT right here?
He's already dead. Oh.
Viper, 6 Romeo, message over.
You should have checked.
Wait, this is Viper, about 5 clicks out, over.
So, copy, what bird are you in, over?
I think maybe. Oh, dude. Why?
We're on our way.
So copy. We might have to get out the way we came in through the windows, and that might require some little birds to come get us out. Over.
We'll take the right side of the compound.
Roger, doing little birds.
That's fine.
Give us about 3 to 4 mics, okay?
Hey, what are we gonna be doing with all the civilian hostages?
6 Romeo, do you copy?
Who needs medic?
Just leave for right now.
Roger.
Aries, can I get those extra rounds?
I got you.
Then the guy passed out.
This is the fucking line we have to clear.
26. Oh, eyes. I'm right here. It's second floor. Yeah, down here, Jackson.
Got one?
I don't know where he is. Oh, there he is here.
Got one?
Take a watch.
I don't got anything.
Don't stand up, Bates.
Gucci, watch. We're coming from the east.
Crossing your barrel.
Roger.
Crossing.
Someone call me?
Friendlies are on this, side.
Let's just start hitting the rainbow around.
Breaching. Yeah, going to the bathroom. Clear.
Hey, Black Order, Black Hawk. Fire.
Hey, Black Order, Black Hawk. Any CAS units available? Hey, stay inside, Black Order, enemy helicopters.
My clearing team, continue clearing.
Stay away from all windows.
If you are untasked, engage Black Hawk. If you've been tasked with clearing, continue clearing.
Any units on this net, or any call signs on this net, do we have possible CAS elements available?
Roger, we have CAS available. We're en route at this time.
Roger, be advised, we've got 2 enemy UH-60s lighting us up with miniguns. Over.
Roger, you have 3 little birds in a route.
I need medic
like
on second
3
floor,
mics out.
Isa.
What's the motto? No, what's the motto?
Come on, Reddy. Dude, you're fine. Rake out, bro.
What's the motto?
Rake out.
I like it.
Yo.
Okay. I like this little line formation we got. Alright, thanks y'all, I'm going in.
Dude, Reddy's fine, but he's not waking up. Help me. Help, oh,
need a medic. Bates is hit.
I know. Oh. I'm getting as many people as I can in the last casualty scenario.
This is Little Bear.
I have an RPG.
Out.
I'm gonna try to take off the helicopter.
Good luck.
2-6 Romeo, correction, 2-6 Romeo, this is Viper. I'm Kaz and I'm available for any situation. What do you have
this,
over?
How did this like this?
How did you
hold up, I got another one. I fired another.
I'm going for the, going for the new Blackhawk.
Yes.
Good job, buddy. Yeah, Bates is fucked up.
Low ground is shooting back, he's shooting back.
Yo, tell that helicopter to watch its fire, man.
Bates has 7 wounds on his chest. Bates is stable, Bates is stable.
Oh yeah, direct hit on that helicopter, GG. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh god, Black Order helicopter landing right next to us.
What position, what position?
Right in front of that, right in front of the palace.
Give me direction, give me direction.
This is Falcon 26.
It's right in front of the palace, man!
Direction?
I don't
north?
Fucking know, I'm about to die.
North!
Y'all have clear skies, y'all have clear skies. Just give me targets and I'll strafe them.
Read me? Hey, Firm, we have mass casualties.
I just took out like 3 enemies with a,
Hey, Patrick.
How long do you think it's gonna take you guys to get back here?
Be advised, all units still in the building. We need to fucking get out now.
Hey! Back of the building, we got a ramp. Use it.
Wetter,
let's go, guys.
I need somebody to carry Wetter.
Hey, I'm coming.
Two times coming out. It's just carrying water.
Make sure everyone's getting out of here.
Self-contract for some reason.
contact isn't working. I mean, interaction's not working.
Hey, we still got more coming. Any other wounded? Guess it's just you left, Freddy.
I think Patrick's in. I don't know where Patrick is. Patrick, get the fuck in the chopper. Patrick, get in the chopper. Go, go, go!
No, Patrick's not on yet. Patrick's on.
I was trying to get people off.
We're good, go, go, go!
Fly fast, pilot! Fly fast! Yep.
Alright, Bates, we're going in. He's on the third story, left side.
Okay.
Blackwater are in the building. This is gonna be fun.
Oh, shit. Contact, contact! Frag out! I'm down. Shit, I see him, I see him, someone's taking him. I'm reloading. I lost him. You got eyes on?
They're fucking a lot of them downstairs.
Take it, my suppressor out. Shit! No!
Like, yeah, that'd be great.
I'm gonna give you a pair of grid coordinates. The exchange is to be peaceful. 068.
It's the one to surrender. I'll just
break
do that.
010. We're at a coastal dock. We have these two men, and I have a multitude of my men. They will not shoot at you as long as you do not shoot at us. What do you have? You have a helicopter.
Could put him on the radio for a second.
Here. What do you mean? What promise? I can't make you a promise. You're gonna have to trust me.
Promise?
You, in all honesty, you shouldn't trust me. But it's your choice. Hey, ready. Load these guys into that warehouse.
I'm disarming them. They have radios on them, so.
Does anyone hear me? Hello? Fucking... Where you are, fucking Black Mamba, bitch.
God, you're pretty damn ugly.
I have no use for that anymore. Or map. Or anything.
Where'd you get that night vision? 1960? Damn, that shit's ugly.
Like your face. Yeah, walk away, you little pussy.
Why don't you go talk to your officer over there, bud?
What today? So how are you, King?
I've been better.
Not gonna lie, same. I mean, I wasn't expecting it to go down the way it did. We landed, we started flying overhead, there was like over a squad size element in the front.
American,
so we go to the back and just we land, we see you be carried away. We try to shoot him, but we miss and we lose him underneath the stairs, and then we go out to the front. There's like five dudes and we start taking heavy fire.
You just want one? I'm pretty sure I took down two. That doesn't seem like a fair trade, my friend.
Bates.
Yes.
I'm gonna give you the radio. You're gonna say three things. My name is Ryan Bates. That's four things.
Do it. Don't do it, Bates.
My name is Ryan Bates.
I'll bet.
Hey, Mr. Black Mamba officer guy, I picked up an RPG from one of those
La Familia bitches.
They're sucking your dick, La Familia. I picked up an RPG. Guess how many rockets he had? 3. I fired 2.
I want my Black Hawk at this location. You can bring 2 helicopters to transport the pilots of the first one back.
There you go. See, he listened. See? What's 2 now? He was asking for 1.
I'll give you baits. You give me my helicopter. I'd put King in the helicopter and drop him off at a location I tell you then. That way you guys don't cross me.
Ooh.
Cross?
You're more important. I wonder if they're actually going to negotiate with terrorists.
Hope they do.
Hope they don't. Oh look, lackey number 3.
Oh shit. That's why I threw it over there.
Wow, you really need to train your men. They seem pretty shit.
Taking a long ass time, and they somehow killed each other. Your rescue doesn't seem too promising.
That's a
get ready.
Shame. What is your soldier doing?
He's
That's Forrest Gump.
I mean. We could help Trout.
Alright, I hit the wrong turn. Americans, are you gonna get back to me on our deal? Hey, what the fuck are you doing? Getting clothing. I'm in an arsenal, get your stuff. Ready? Breaking my immersion.
My immersion!
Hey, use me as an arsenal, let's go.
Can't, it doesn't work.
Hey, go spawn one of the first.
Hey, Jedi, Young is getting on, so...
This is gonna get interesting.
Yeah!
Fucking livid.
Oh, God. Well, sounds like we're screwed.
I haven't really done anything yet.
I haven't even talked back to you. I mean, I know I wasn't the unit's favorite, but come on, guys.
What about me? I've tried to... I helped train people.
I was sitting on the third floor with Jackson after he blew up the helicopter. He blew it up and was like, yeah, that was awesome. I'm gonna go tell everyone. And then he turned around and I passed out behind him.
Okay, bye. Delete that.
And then I heard everyone was like, we gotta go now. And then everyone was like, where's Graham? And I'm like, what about King?
We thought you were in the first one.
We're waiting.
This is gonna be interesting.
I know someone's gonna fuck it up.
Of course.
I say just get a whole nother op out of this.
I wanted to do that, but Wash is like, nah.
That's stupid. I'd love to have another op. I love just doing this all time. Talking shit about y'all. What is going on over there?
Having another op with like separate slots for me and Bates, like kind of how they do with the FNF.
What the fuck where, happened
like,
to me? You shot me in the back.
Hostages slot up in different spots and spawn in different spots.
Hopefully they just drone strike themselves.
So they're not taking our capture seriously. That sounds great.
You're gonna get shot in the back of the head.
Thanks, guys.
What should the consequences be of them like not getting back? Should we just like have them like not be in an op for a day or something? I don't know. Everybody gets demoted back to private.
I say you don't care what Wash says, make this into next week's op.
Oh, is Wash command staff?
Yeah.
Well, he says, I don't know. They want to go back out. That's what he says.
I told you, you should have gave him, like, till 10 o'clock my time, which is in 17 minutes to find us, and if not, then just next week's op is going to involve finding us.
Americans, you still here?
I guess not.
Wow.
Fucking left behind, Bates.
Roger. Perhaps we could do this hostage deal next week.
Oh my god, they're gonna check the morale.
Alright, bring us the mission screen.
Oh,
dope.
Damn.